As you know, many of the same firefighters who worked the Mill Fire had another blaze to battle this morning. It happened around 12:20 when Plattronic Seals went up in flames. It's an industrial packaging company that sits along Business 85 in Spartanburg County. News 4's Sean Mozzarello has more on what kept firefighters at a distance for most of the morning.
Crews had to douse those flames from high above. It wasn't safe to go inside the business from the ground.
They haven't been able to get inside because of the integrity of the building for safety reasons.
Heavy machines were brought in to tear down the walls of the building. It allowed firefighters access to the smoldering hot spots that kept smoke visible for hours. According to the company's website, Plattronic Seals has been at this location along Business 85 since 2008, when the owner moved from New Jersey. Firefighters said the offices, a storage area, and machine shop were all badly damaged.
The area where any chemicals or any hazardous materials is separate. It's not involved in the fire.
No one was inside the plant at the time of the fire, and no firefighters were hurt. Many of them had a busy weekend. Some of the same fire departments that worked the Mill Fire worked this one. Crews had to rotate shifts so they could get rest in between all of the hard work. Sean Mozzarello, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg County.
The cause of that fire remains under investigation.